Good luck, human.
Good game. Let's do it again sometime. Oh, hey, it's you.
Let's do it again.
All right. Come on, I'll lead you in.
Let me just change this thing real quick. Slowly dying inside.
Name's Samson. Brock Samson. This friggin' place is like a maze.
Ah, Mr. Samson. I'd lost track of you for a moment. And you've brought the player! Splendid! On behalf of everyone at the inventory, I cannot begin to express our unbridled elation to see you return for another night of high-stakes poker.
Yeah. Speaking of high stakes, things may have gotten stabby over in the mumbly peg room.
Mr. Samson, I once again remind you that the inventory is not your personal abattoir.
Yeah, send the cleaning bill to Venture Industries.
That's what you said the last time. As always, I am Commodore Reginald Van Winslow, returned. And I will be your host for tonight's perilous voyage on the seas of chance.
Thanks, babe.
Hey, Reggie, these new chairs are great. It's like my keister is being held aloft by the wings of tiny velvet angels.
Let me try, Sam.
I'm afraid there's no room at the table for your plus one, Sam.
That's okay. Max will make his own fun.
Come out with your arms akimbo, Mendoza!
So when do we get this clam bake on the road?
In a few minutes. We're still waiting for...
Hello, future losers!
Our remaining contestants.
But seriously, whose HDMI port do I have to kiss to get a drink around here? Ooh, I really love what you've done with the place. Very, Boardwalk Empire meets Silence of the Lambs.
As I was saying, your
Can
seat
Can we get
of...
going? Steve and I have a tea time at Spyglass.
I suppose we should. I'd hoped our final contestant would be here by now. But it appears that we'll be one short tonight.
Deal me in.
As always, the tournament buy-in is $20,000. And now for your bounty challenge opportunity. Claptrap, your bounty, please. To claim the bounty, all you have to do is win the tournament.
A player has put a special item up as a bonus. Win the tournament to win the item.
Let's make this quick. I have experiments to supervise.
So this is Poker Night 2, Night at the Inventory. As you saw, we have... That was awesome. As you saw, we have four characters, different people from the first game. I would love to get the first one, because that one seemed very fun. And it has Strong Bad from HomestarRunner.com. But we have Max from Sam and Max, a Telltale series. You might know that from Leisure Suit Larry, or even, was it Monkey Island Adventure? You have Brock Sampson from the beloved show Adventure Brothers. And then you have Claptrap. The Claptrap. Specifically the one from Borderlands.
This ain't rocket science, Spanky.
Fuck off. You specifically the Claptrap unit from Borderlands, the pre-sequel. And then you have Ash Williams. Hail to the King. The man to single-handedly screw
Am I eating crazy chips, or did you used to have a different voice?
Oh, you mean more like this? Hello!
That's it! What happened to it?
Criminals used to laugh at me. They said my voice was too goofy. So I got a voice coach. And now, when I say freeze, dirtbags, the dirtbags really freeze.
Okay, but what's his excuse?
Max just fell in love with his Jason Alexander impersonation one day, and it kind of stuck. Considering the alternatives, I kind of dodged a bullet there.
And hey, what is the deal with antipasta? Does it blow up when it touches regular pasta? I mean, come on!
Anyway, Ash Williams, the man to single-handedly open, read, and screw over the world multiple times with the Necronomicon. And let's play some poker.
Interesting. No, wait, what's the opposite of that?
I call.
Calling?
Yeah, I'm in.
Check! 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 Sibilance! Sibilance!
Check.
Jack, a 7 and a 6.
Really?
I'm in.
So Sam's the only one that folded.
I call.
Call.
Oh, shiz.
I'm gonna check.
I'll check.
So this is where we got a bluff, because Ash has a bad history of...
Impressive.
Great day in the morning.
Just really being lucky.
By a lot of Bowie knives. I'm out.
I think you should know that the Claptrap General Purpose Robot is designed to be completely immune to outrageous bluffing. I'm giddy with anticipation about this call.
Well, fuck.
Poo Dougie, that's a lot of simoleons. Nah.
Oof. Oof.
Show me the money! No, wait! First the cards, then the money.
Need a 3, 1, 8. Damn it!
Hey! A good thing!
Claptrap has a pair of jacks. The player has a pair of jacks. Well, Claptrap wins with a queen kicker.
It was secretly a ruse all along! I do know what I'm doing!
The player has been eliminated due to lack of funds and intelligence.
I knew you weren't cool enough to handle one of these!
Damn.
Whew, that's a relief. The way those eyes kept staring at us all the time. Ooh.
Well, game for another again. Tournament? Excellent. The buy-in, please.
Why do I keep getting this money?
And now for another bounty challenge. Claptrap, your bounty, please. To claim the bounty, all you have to do is win the tournament.
Woohoo!
Are you ready to lose?
Nope.
You should be.
I call.
Call?
Ayo! Helper! Wait, that's the Venture Brothers thing in the background.
Okay, then.
Call.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
I call.
I call.
Check.
I check.
I'll check that.
I'll check.
Balls to the wall.
Oh, fuzz.
Impressive.
Knuckles.
Really?
Ooh, nice.
Damn, G! Look at all that cheddar! Fold.
I don't know.
Fold.
Just remember, it's only a game. Fold.
The player takes the pot. Excuse me, I have to take this. Something or someone appears to be exploding back at the lab.
You know, I've met a lot of robots, but I don't think I've ever come across one with trans-dimensional cell phone coverage.
Yeah, well, that's the least of Robot Girl's secrets.
We're not talking crying game secrets, are we?
Not even close. Way I hear it, when GLaDOS was plugged in, she went cuckoo bananas and wiped out the scientists that created her.
You'd be amazed how many robots do that.
And now she haunts the lifeless labs of Aperture Science, performing inhuman experiments on anyone unlucky enough to fall into her mechanical clutches.
That is so hot!
False alarm, everyone. The explosions turned out to be implosions, which are much easier to contain. Did I miss anything?
Gertie,
no,
get out
nada.
Of there.
Uh-uh.
No.
Come here. Come here. Gertie, come here. Come here. Nine and a four.
Let's Interesting. Race. No, wait, what's the opposite of that?
Oh.
Call.
Call.
I call.
I got nothing.
I'll check that.
Check.
Check.
Welcome to the party, kid.
Okay, Claptrap, keep it cool. Don't stare at the money, or it'll think you're a creep. I'll fold.
Wendy and I could repair the Oldsmobile with that
money.
Doesn't
have a hand.
Nope.
Oh, Sam, think of all the hamdingers we could buy with that.
Shh, I'm thinking. Well, that's one itch I shouldn't have scratched.
The player takes the pot.
Welcome to the party, kid. Call.
You know what? It's a perfect song. Kenny Rogers.
Could somebody deactivate my sleep cycle when I get some playable cards?
Yo, Shiba, you think you can get me some better cards next time?
have friends.
I'll call.
Oof.
Check.
I couldn't have timed that song more perfect, actually. I just blew my hand.
Nope!
I knew I should have paid more attention in algebra.
Smash, Claptrap, and Slammer out so I can go all in.
Great day in the morning!
Ah, woo. Hell.
Nice. Old.
He had a good hand.
Who dug it? That's a lot of simoleons. They say curiosity killed the cat. Fortunately, I'm not much of a cat person.
The player takes the pot.
Yeah, I'll call.
I call.
Sure, why not?
Jackaroody!
I hear the drums echoing in the night. There's only whispers of some quiet conversation.
She's got a robot head over there.
Oh, that's our humanoid electric lab partner, Robot, a.k.a. Help.
Can you repeat that?
Look, I barely got through it the first time.
Where's his body?
Oh, damn it, all in.
Really?
Now that's what I call a pot.
It's a good thing I don't have bile ducts. That hand would make me vomit.
Call.
A pussy says what?
Fuck you.
And there goes the double tap.
In the morning,
ha!
Not a soul in sight.
Brock has a pair of eights like and Ash has a flush. Wins.
Raindrops on the windshield. There's a storm moving in.
He's Brock heading back from somewhere that he
never should have Rusty been. Rusty worked out the kinks in this
and
thing.
The thunder rolls.
Guess not.
And the thunder rolls. Every light is burning.
Way to go out on a limb there, Captain Courageous.
She's pacing by on the telephone in her faded flannel gown.
Trying to gang up on me, huh?
Great. Asking for a miracle.
Call.
I'm hoping she's not alright. Praying it's the weather that has kept him out all night.
I'll call that.
And the thunder rolls. Thunder rolls.
I think I'll bet.
The thunder rolls and the lightning strikes.
Must be bound by the conventions of probability and common sense.
On a sleepless night.
I think you should know that the Claptrap General Purpose Robot is designed to be completely immune to outrageous bluffing.
Deep in her heart.
I'm going all in.
The thunder.
Oh, fuzz nuggets.
Nuh-uh.
Oh, Sam. Think of all the ham dingers we could buy with that!
Shh, I'm thinking.
She's waiting
call.
By the window when he pulls into the drive.
I'll
she rushes out
call.
To hold him, thankful he's alive. But all the wind and the rain, a strange new perfume.
Oh, yeah!
And the lightning flashes in her eyes, and he knows that she knows. And the thunder rolls. And the thunder rolls.
Well, that's unfortunate.
The thunder rolls.
Mr. Jack has took care
and the lightning strikes. Another love grows cold.
On the sun, Sam
night.
Takes the pot. And on the moon,
as the storm
Sam
goes
wins
on,
with his seven pickup.
Out of control.
Hey, I won! Neat!
up and my life sucks. Legs hurt, friends dead, real terse.
Would you shut up?
The kids are in the
fuck. My dig tonight's like tournaments a have a $20,000.
Let's raise.
Nah.
Time to separate the men from the boys, ladies.
Mr. Williams has placed the remainder of his chips in the pot, and apparently part of his brain.
Hey!
Hello. Uh-huh. How can I help you?
Hi.
Brock wins Dave the Brown. Hand. Ash Williams has been eliminated from the tournament and will be taken from the table by Dr. Venture's experimental teleporter.
Teleporter? Hey! Where's the rest of me?
Check it out, Sam! Free shoes!
So what are your biggest strengths?
Well, my flow is crazy. I can switch to animation.
Whatever, man. You trying to smoke a blunt?
And now for another bounty challenge. Claptrap, your bounty, please. It's just
so early. Can I get you
to claim the bounty? All you have to do is win the tournament.
Did you just say?
Okay, new strategy. All in everyone.
Bold.
I call.
Who the what now?
Oh, impressive.
Okay, Claptrap, keep it cool. Don't stare at the money, or it'll think you're a creep. On a scale of 1 to 10,
so I'm pretty torn between the General Tso's chicken and the chicken lo mein. What is your preference between the two?
Yes. I'm bold.
Okay, I will get the chicken lo mein then.
Chicken lo mein, yes.
Okay, thank you. Here you go. Thank you.
Thank you.
Seems like a
no real way. Are you a little dicky?
Yeah. How are you?
Are you actually a little dicky?
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude, I love your
thank
shit.
You.
This is Lil Dicky. He's like one of my favorite rappers.
Dex gone colder than my ex-girlfriend.
Yep.
No, he's zombie, like a rapper. He was like a funny kind of rapper. He raps about like, like how small his dick is.
Oh my god,
he's like a funny little white guy.
Oh yeah,
yeah,
that's funny.
He thought he was like a rapper.
Yeah, like no, 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 yeah,
yeah. He knows. He knows.
Whoa,
really?
He's funny.
Green day in the morning.
Everyone's always like, I'm like, he's not.
Okay.
Super funny though, man.
Thank
you. I put so many of my boys on your dick.
Until something better comes along.
Thank you.
Bye.
The player steals the blinds.
What surprised me, and I think a lot of the fans that heard the album.
Dude, everybody else in hip hop is so much cooler than me. People are so good at dancing, or they've got like the sickest tattoos. Sometimes I really wish I could be somebody else.
Call. I like the cut of these cards, Jib. I'm in.
I didn't realize cards had jibs.
Or that you could cut them.
Wish I could kind of like be somebody else for a day, you know?
Sometimes I really wish I could be somebody else.
Be somebody else.
Wish I could be somebody else for a day, you know?
Be somebody else.
I think you should know that the Claptrap General Purpose Robot is designed to be completely immune to outrageous bluffing.
If you'll all take your seats, we can get started.
It's like incredibly
if
hot.
If you'll all be so kind as to come to
me. Yeah, I was gonna say.
And now for your bounty challenge opportunity. Claptrap, your bounty, please.
Hey, what's up, y'all?
To claim the bounty, all you have to do is win the tournament.
Just for everybody that came up in the 90s.
Are you ready
man,
to
man, I wish I was a kid, thinking about the third grade back in 96 with my Michael Jordan jersey, French fries curly, cool with it, raisin Tamagotchi's, dig 3.5, the same as a floppy, Nerf guns loaded and we shooting at your motherfuckers, we ain't getting house, but we getting soda, and we was fucking with the swag of the Fresh Prince, ain't nothing like when you had mad tokens left in that arcade. Violent, watching tickets violent, pegging stupid bitches in that motherfucking ball pit, landline calling, chilling at the mall, and if this the type of shit that you recall, well then let me hear you shout, yeah, let me hear you shout, yeah. If you grew up in the 90s, if you grew up in the 90s, then you know what I'm about, then you know what I'm about, yeah. Don't you wish we could be wild, yeah. I wish we could, and I really miss it, cause we having fun all day. School bus flipping through some goosebumps. I'm in it till I'm shitting at the school lunch. Wanting to know what cool was. Started Jaggers, Jack Jams, and Pop Rocks. Egg in my room, baby. Boom, shaka, like a lot of slammers in my pocket. Flipping them pogs, and I knew every modem noise in my AOL logging on that Oregon Trail. With Keenan and Kel, I was jerking off daily. TRL, but
really?
This ain't
fine.
On some fucking hot shit. OJ to jail. Oh, wait, that glove did not fit. Short Stockton, Beanie Baby Profits. NBA on NBC, if you remember watching. Let me hear you shout. Yeah, let me hear you shout.
No.
Yeah,
if you grew
up in the 90s, if you grew up in the 90s, you know what I'm about. Then you know what I'm about. Don't you wish we could rewind? I wish we could.
I didn't stand a chance once I decided to win.
The player has been eliminated.
Getting
hey, little buddy. Do we have a parting gift for our new friend?
Only seething contempt, Sam.
Well, we were that's just that swell.
Deep root hose, winning full throttle Nintendos. Switch the flow up, getting donuts, fruit roll-ups. Wishing we could be a grown-up, being so dumb. Fucking with the kid, call
tonight's
me a Diggy Griffey.
And my coach
balls big, man. I think I had 50. Love those Mentos ads. There were 10 boy bands. I had 10 ring pipes on
and
my
now
hands.
For another
plus
bounty
all
chat.
The Nick at nighttime kicks headlines. Lights shine brighter than some tights when they was tag
claim
team fighting. Shout
you
out
have
to Topanga.
Win
fuck
the tournament.
You know about Jenga. Best head ever from a Pazda Spencer. Let me hear you shout. Yeah, let me hear you shout. Yeah. If you grew up in the 90s, if you grew up in the 90s, then you know what I'm about. Then you know what I'm about. Yeah,
really?
I wish we could be wild. I wish we could, and I really miss it, cause we having fun all day. Yeah. Slept all night.
Not
best 10 years.
Yeah, that's a little trip down memory lane for you. Hey, I used to sign online.
Make up all the hamdingers
that
I get by with that.
Like a lot. That was really the only way I could get girls was through aim. It's a lot harder now.
The player steals the blinds.
Like to have to like go up and speak to them. Hey, what's going on, man? It's your boy LD, aka Firm Handshake. The Lion King, I've been fucking with that. And I was thinking, like,
I haven't seen
the
streak this ugly since Max accidentally sprinkled horse slice and lives into Bosco's banana teeny.
Now look at all these motherfuckers out on Pride Ride. Lot of livestock thinkers cause Sarabi ride car, cause she did once.
Cause
they celebrate December. Lil Cup, everybody wow. Got a kneel, cause deal was lions were some motherfucking real thugs. And the fear of being turned into a meal was such a fright, yo.
Oh.
But on the real, they hella nice though. This specific pack of lions acting like some white folks. But Africa is full of brothers, one is Uncle Scar. And that motherfucker wasn't nothing funny, Sonny Hard. And he mad too, cause he just wanna be the man too. First it was his brother, now another king is brand new. Baboon drawing on the tree, you dig? There's something freaky about Rafiki, bet his weed legit. That motherfucking monkey doesn't need comedians. The reason is, he laughing at the breeze and shit, it's weird. Alright, now back to the plot. Mufasa was a wonderful father, he loved him a lot. And Simba wanted to impress him every second he got. The youngin' was taught, but then one afternoon he forgot. That's when he hollered at Nala to follow the Bala, to crawl up in the squalor where all of the lawless acknowledge his father, but they never gave a fuck about a little bitty pup. They gon' eat this motherfucker up until his dad came through and smacked them bitches in the head. Could've had him dead, but he let him run away instead.
I really mad at you. When he sat though,
and the simple truth, Simba doing what his dad do. Now that's some real talk, homie. But he came on them fields with them little paws, homie. The real dogs only bought the bitches when they got a dude. Taught it to think when he at the line like an audible. Not a part I afford. Really December channel with a chameleon perfecting his gore. Could have been a gecko, but that shit echoed affecting the gorge. Was accidental, but you know what's in store.
The
stampede
scene.
And he was all up on the stick. Got a hold of grips. Simba, you done got up in some shit. But his dad came through and he saved the man. But as he climbed with some wounds, move raised his hands. But dude, his brother on some motherfucking Scarface. Scarface lit up like a motherfucking star in space. Hard place and a rock move. Fossa caught up in between that. That's his brother, but that brother was a mean cat. And when he threw him off the ledge, Simba couldn't believe that that motherfucker dead. Tears being shed, Scar got up in his head. More dread for the boy, so he ran away and fled. Timon and Pumbaa time, the young cub grown up. What a beautiful line. They grub bugs, cub nuts, hitting puberty while the voice of change up. Ferris Bueller style, you're not. And they was trying to eat a beetle.
You know
the lion came through, trying to buy a hella regal. Then Pumbaa got stuck, about to get his ass cut. But then Simba stepped up and defended.
You know, I'm starting to get a little angry at these crummy cars. And you wouldn't like me when I'm angry. And you wouldn't like me when I'm angry.
What's up, boo? Hugs, smoke, confused. Nala looking pretty, titties done grew. But cute, he about to fuck some. Then he nuzzled from the back and he cut off from the front. He was really macking John. She all up on his junk. You can see me jacking off the scene. Believe that. Young me fucking around with cats, I need that. To recap, lot of feedback, Simba react, the fam need that. But your man can't be back. He just wanna do his thing, you dig? But he the king, even though he wasn't feeling it. Until he met up with the monkey. What a funky fucking junkie, buddy spunky. Told that motherfucking lion about his country and he ran back. Pride Rock got his man back. But damn, the whole land hella ransacked. And then he saw Scar with his mom, so Robbie looking hella worn. Hit him, Simba looked on, and Scar hit her like a dog. Hit her hard with his palm, for real, dog. You fucking with the god now. Long brow, pimping handle business like a boss now. Toss down, talking shit to Simba about the cost clown. Scar tell the youngin' that he killed his pop, though. For real, motherfucker, he revealed his hot, bro. And clocked on that motherfucking sucker with a cross. Rocked uncle with a couple, then he sunk him with a toss. He don't play that shit. Brothers in lacrosse, real talk. The dogs done finished him off and pry right. Was back where it started at. The meals back, feels packed.
I was
cats for real, Jack. The animals is feeling that. The real is back, and I just spit the real is rat. You know, Simba must have hit a hella freak. He gotta keep it PG, but you see Rafiki with the Pee Wee baby dad right there. Meany marking it right, the dope pipe. But that's just the circle of life. Hey, I was just fucking around when I said that I jerked off to the scene when Nala and Simba, like, got back together. I am really jerked off. I was too young. I did get hard, though.
At
I was hard as shit.
I
ain't gonna lie.
I won't know you actually.
I didn't know why I was hard, so but it just felt like the type of moment where one would be hard. So, holla at me.
Alright, well, I'm gonna cut my losses here and now. I have been doing nothing but losing all night. Oof. Like, oh my gosh. I don't think I could have, like, done any worse if I were to play a real game of poker. I know I obviously didn't have the best betting strategy, but screw it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to like, share, subscribe. Share it with your friends. Honestly, we need to increase our fan base before the end of the year. I want to try to get up to 100 subs, or at least 80. I want to at least double our current number, which I think is 37. I don't know. But, yeah, if you want to donate, click the link down below. It should be set up. I'm also going to be trying to set up donation for St. Jude's pretty soon if PayPal will stop being a bitch about it. It's almost like it doesn't want me to donate to charity. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you all next time.